Mr. and Mrs. John Warner, otherwise known as Elizabeth Taylor and her sixth husband of seven marriages, were having such a good time in Israel that they extended the visit until Saturday. The 44-year-old actress and the former U.S. Navy secretary attended a tree planting ceremony, did some sightseeing, and met with Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin. After a five-day stay in London, the couple will go to Switzerland to spend Christmas with Liz's children.